Hey guys, it's Notch Network, and we're back with episode 2 of Hardcore Survival on 1.9. Alright, let's get back into this. So, we got our food, we got coal, no iron yet, and we got a bed and a grass floor and a tiny little hut. So far everything's good. Haven't had to fight any mobs yet, so it's been a pretty good living on our lake house in the middle of a Minecraft world, and all being forest and stuff. So why don't we look for a mine? I'm actually gonna have to save these coordinates: -36, 64, and 755, just so I can get back, and I'll screenshot it as well. All right, so let's see if I can find a cave. Hopefully nearby, and I won't have written all that down. Hey, look at this. Maybe there is one. All right. Okay. We got a couple mobs. Ooh, don't want to die. This is scary. This is a tiny little one. A tiny little creature here. Gotta let my sword recharge. All right, monster hunter. There we go. Oh man, there's a skeleton too. They're a lot harder to kill now. But I'm gonna go in. You see how he runs away? Oh my god, all my heart. Oh jeez. Alright, let's make some torches. Really quickly. Oh boy, this could be the end. Don't be the end, this is too quick. Alright. Well, we got a bunch of coal down here and some iron, so let's grab that iron. Get all this iron we need. Alright, so this should be enough for a sword and not enough for a chest plate yet, but 7, so maybe a helmet. We'll see. Bunch of coal. I'm only gonna grab some of this, because I guess I will need a lot of coal, because I do need some for torches, and I'll also need, whoa, what is this? Oh, it's a good thing I mine, or is it? There's nothing down here. No, alright, whatever. Alright, grab all this coal. Alright, we're almost done getting all the coal now, and hopefully that's enough to hold us out for a while. 54 pieces is pretty darn good. Also, let me check what's up here. Aha! This could lead to something. Build up with my wood. Alright, I missed this. And it looks like it's actually pretty nice and big of a cave here. Oh wow, look at this. This thing's going down. Whoa. It's going down fast. Alright. Now we got ourselves a cave. Let's grab all this. Alright, it's kind of scary. I'm on a hardcore. If I die, it's over. Mobs are a lot harder now. As you see, when I fought that skeleton, it took away half my hearts, and I didn't even think it would. Because, like, yeah. And now we're just gonna go for it. Get all the resources we can while we can. Ooh, I thought I saw a creeper. Just seeing things now. Already starting to see things. Going insane. Alright, let's grab all this up here. All this nice iron. I need to switch out for some cobblestone. Oh wow, I don't even have much of that. Alright. Oh no, my pickaxe. It's damaged. It's gonna break. I have enough resources to repair it, or, well, not repair, but build a new one. Alright. Okay, I hear some mobs now. Ooh, what does that go to? Something nice and fancy, eh? Alright, well, see if we can, okay, spider. Hello! How's it going? Can I kill you? Oh, looks like you're dead. Alright, thank you for your string. kind donation to the Notch Network Company. Guess. Alright, well, I see a creeper. I don't have any armor on. Oh boy. And I had 20 iron. Well, this was a good journey for now. We're gonna come back at a later date. And we'll go exploring this cave a little bit more. Okay, let's not get lost here. Okay. Go up this way. Don't die. Alright. Go back up. Oh boy. Long way back. Alright. Here we are. Now let's try to mark off this. It's getting dark out already. Oh jeez. Oh no, the mobs. I hear them. No, just kidding. I don't know what that was. Alright, try to mark off the entrance of this cave. Try to build like a pillar. Pillar above the tree line, something like that. Oh boy, a lot of trees. Try to mark this off the best I can. Do that. Alright. Well, it's about nighttime. It's time to get back to my house, wherever that was. Oh god. Alright, pause it. Jesus, what were the coordinates? Oh no. Where am I? Negative 36 and 755. Alright, negative 36 and 755. Oh, it's right here. Thank goodness. It's right next to my house. Oh, I was getting worried. I thought I was gonna die because all the mobs were gonna spawn throughout the night. Whew. Alright, good morning, everyone. Day 3. I'll keep track of Minecraft days the best I can. So day 3. Wow, would you look at this day? It's so brilliant. Alright, let's see. 1, 2, 3 pieces of coal should be able to cook all that. And we'll need some food. So before we make anything iron, let's go hunting. Oh, we got ourselves a sheep. Oh, I'm hunting him down and I got his mutton. I see a chicken. You're nice. We can maybe open our own KFC restaurant. Alright, kill the pig. There we go. Alright, you know it would be cool if I opened this world as a server. That'd be kind of cool. Whoa, you didn't die. Whoa, it took 2 hits because I hit him too fast when I missed. Oh, there's a spider over there. Maybe we can get 2 more string. That'd be nice. Get ourselves a bow. That would help a lot when it comes to mobs, like creepers and skeletons. Oh yeah, you're friendly during the day. Hello, Mr. Spider. Sorry, but I needed to jump you. Ow. Ow, Mr. Spider. He could have just gave me 1 more piece of string, you know. 1 more. So we got ourselves a little bit of a cave here. Well, doesn't go anywhere. Just leave that off marked. Maybe we can come back here later for some coal. Plenty of coal around, it seems. Just keep hunting them chickens and them ducks in the water. Hello. Goodbye. Poor ducks. Squids. You don't drop any food. It's kind of a shame. You're kind of useless. They should be able to drop food. Alright, well, I got enough food now to cook some food. And we can also try and build our house, expand it maybe. Maybe build a little bit of bridge over the water, something like that, something cool. Alright, 13 iron. Whoa, my inventory is full. Where'd all that go? Hello? Iron. Hold up a second. Where'd all my iron go? Hey, what is this? Actually, that's kind of odd. All my iron is gone. Is it? Really? Let me start putting some stuff away. Alright. Put everything we don't really need away. And, okay, Mr. 13 pieces of iron that just disappeared. Hello? Well, that's quite odd. It would seem that all my wood I have used, but all my iron has disappeared. Where is it? Did it like fall? Oh my goodness. Well, that needs to be fixed. I guess this is why it's a snapshot. I guess I just gotta deal with that, you know? Things happen in experimental versions of the game. And I'll have to deal with it. So we got ourselves a sword and a pickaxe. Alright, well, and we would have had a chest plate. But the game wants us to work harder for our iron. Guess we can't try and take it with a full inventory or something like that. Yeah, because it's just gone now. Just all gone. All my hard work. Just so it could disappear. Well, that's 13 iron. The Minecraft world will never get back. Wow. Alright, well. Let's get some food up. Alright, 6 chicken. We can cook that. Alright. And I guess we gotta go mining again. Huh. Well, let's see if I can find the mine again. Tried marking it off. I think it's up here. Yeah. Alright, it's a pretty nice mine, actually. Sometimes you don't get that lucky to find such a great mine outpost. So, just continue this way. Oh, we could go down here. I haven't gone this way. Might just be a dead end, but let's just see where it goes. Oh, continues, and we got some more iron. Alright. Alright, that was only 2 pieces, though. Alright. Need to get enough for a chest plate. And then we gotta find some diamonds and the enchantment table. Then we gotta try to take out all the Minecraft bosses. The new end and everything. Man. Without dying. This is gonna be difficult. But I hope you guys enjoy the intenseness of the game. Well, if I die, it's all over. Alright, how much iron did I get? 7. Oh, yeah, that's actually enough because I have 2 extra iron ingots. So why don't we smelt ourselves some chest plate? Yeah. We need a chest plate. And I'll get some wood in the meantime, and we can... Whoa, spider, I hear you somewhere. You wanna donate some of your string? I don't know why you're growling, but where are you, Mr. Spider? Keep growling. Hey, you move this way. He's like right this way, I swear. He's not in the trees, is he? Hmm. Well, since they're not hostile, I might never find that one, so let's just continue grabbing some wood. Right near our house, may have to get all the wood off the trees eventually, because you don't want floating leaves. Yeah, because I'm not going to be able to reach that right now, so we'll do that later. Now let's build a dock. I got plenty of wood. Alright, eat. Okay, we can build a dock out this way. Actually, let's make some slabs. Build a crafting bench out here so we don't have to go inside to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll give us 24 of those. We can build the dock up one block. Maybe something like that. Well, let's do it like this. Nice and neat. Alright, this will look pretty nice actually. build ourselves a nice dock. See how far we can get it to go up. Oops. Alright, well, let's get rid of this. Keep going. This lake is only one block deep, actually. But, I'm sure we could do some fishing, actually. How many string do you need for a fishing rod? Is it two? No, I think it's three. Thanks, spider, I need you. Alright, build a thing over here. Touch the bottom. Ah, sweet, this dock looks pretty good, actually. Never built a dock before. You can build a little boat. A couple boats, maybe. Just in case we lose one. And we can put it right here. Let's not lose it. Oh, there we go. Build another one right there. And yeah, I guess my iron really is gone. Kind of half expecting it just to appear eventually, but no. Alright, build ourselves a chest plate. Yeah. There we go, some armor. And well, I think this is gonna wrap it up for this episode of Hardcore Survival on 1.9 features. Is an experimental snapshot at the moment, 15W38B, and we'll keep updating it as it goes on. And yeah, some stuff are still a little bit buggy. Lost all my iron, a lot of it anyway, so.